Rachel?
Yeah, Rachel, it's Mike. I'm on the roof.
No, listen to me. There's a bomb in CHS.
Wait, what?
Stop, listen to me. We gotta find the bomb. I need you to work fast.
Can't do it. Wait. I know someone who can. Dave.
What?
Come here.
All right. What is this? People can't do the job. What's up? All right. Look around you. Do you see any schematics of any sort?
Looks like you left something. There could be schematics of some type, but I can't understand it. I don't know where this is.
All right, I'll see what I can do.
Mr. Giller was the last call?
Hey, Mike. Are you hungry? Come here.
Hey, Mike, you look hungry. Come sit down. Relax. Here, take a seat.
What would you like?
Huh? Like some pizza?
Yeah, I figured that much.
Sit down right here, buddy. Sit down. Relax.
Hey, are you in? I think I found it. It should be near the cooling vents.
What's all this bubbling and gurgling?
What? No, that's a water dispenser.
Oh.
Found it?
found the bomb.
Good. All right, now you're gonna have to cut the green wire.
They're all green.
Ooh. All right, pick one.
It's done. Mr. Keller! Mr. Keller, open the door!
What's the meaning?
Give it us! I know you're behind everything. Mr. Chalfont, the bomb, well, I disarmed it. Mr. Bayer, the assassination of the janitors. I know you're behind it all, and you're going to jail.
Fine, you don't even know what it takes to run a school like this. It takes a lot of money, and we got rid of the Pledge-a-thon. How do you think you get those lunches, and your senior lounge, and those books?
We buy our own books, and we don't have a senior lounge.
Shut up! Let me tell you something. I am not going to go down here. I've been making money left and right so we can buy that cow pasture back there.
So that justifies planting a bomb in the school and putting all those children's lives in jeopardy?
You think they'll believe you? I'm the headmaster. And by the way, you don't even have any proof about this.
Yeah, well, what about this?
What do you have now?
Oh, darn it. Oh.
I'm untouchable. So what if I did orchestrate it all? So what if I had a bomb plant and I had Mr. Chalfont attack you? What if I had Mr. Bear take out the janitors? There's nothing you can do about it.
Oh yeah? What about this? Everyone heard, everyone knows you're finished. Huh.
I don't think so.
Not everything worked out all well. Well, on to the next period.
I